Daimler reported a higher quarterly profit on Friday. That was despite a 30% drop in Mercedes-Benz unit sales due to a global semiconductor chip shortage. The German premium car maker said it should meet its 2021 profit targets. It expects chip supplies to improve in the fourth quarter, but warned the shortage of semiconductors will remain an issue next year. The chip crunch has pummeled the auto industry for much of this year. A number of car makers shuttered plants as the global health crisis took hold last year. They also found themselves competing against the sprawling consumer electronics industry for chip supplies, and supply chain snarls from a fire at a chip-making plant in Japan also hurt. Daimler said it focused on more profitable models, including its Maybach and performance AMG brands. It expects Mercedes-Benz to post slightly lower sales in 2021. Daimler's car maker posted a quarterly operating profit of $3 billion, up 18% for the same period in 2020.